Officials in Franklin County searching for missing Air Force veteran James Traynor IV. He was last heard from around 4:30 Wednesday. Officials say it's critical that he is found soon.